child. This is not high and stop. This is looping out tongue and mind. Laid off the sidewalk, straight to your boombox. How it travels from ear to memory. Well, this is medicine, and there's a message within. And each will find it in their own time. This is music, this is how I use it. Makes you move and moves the movement. This is how I focus, knowing it's not hopeless. But it sure starts with me and ends on a whole note. Musical medicine, but this is my healing. For past and present, future things to come. People stressing over space and possessions, out of fear and need for visual aid of our abundance. Give me examples of something tangible, something I can get my hands on and find real meaning. What is the medicine? Well, I've been searching. I suppose each will find their own kind. Everything is at stake, makes it hard to concentrate. There are men who see a war and see a paycheck. Such different programming, live so fearfully. Terror this and terror that, terrible reality. There is no medicine on your television. So turn it off and turn yourself around. Just face it, the world's fucking racist. Even the most peaceful of us gets caught in the trend. To live cohesively is almost a fantasy. We ought to know it starts by humbling our egos. What is the medicine? The cultural wounding has its moments, has its melodies, has its time. Listening to the outgoing seasons about climate change and some of the reasons. When the sky opened like I've been hoping, there came horses by the thousands, and there was thunder on their tongues and lightning on their minds, and they were singing this old melody from some other time. They sang, don't waste your heat, rather gather and create. Be of service, be a sensible person. Use your words and don't be nervous. You can do this, you've got purpose. Find your medicine and use it. They sang, don't. Sensible person, use your words and don't be nervous. You can do this, you got purpose. Find your medicine and use it.